Oh my!
He made a music video with Dom. He's about to watch it for the first time. This is a snippet of it.
Come to the crib past 10. Man, you gotta be quiet. Just put my kids to sleep. Names Charlie and Wyatt. Carmelita on the streets. Putting hoes to shame.
I thought somehow I would look cool. Because while I was doing it, everyone was like, yeah! And I was like, okay, maybe it's not so bad. Nope. It's fucking awful. Stupidly average.
The video?
Yeah. No, my part.
You think your part was average?
Yeah.
No, your part was bad.
Carmelita on the streets. Hey, putting hoes to shame.
3, 2, 1, action!
I happen to like Seth's behind.
I come up to your face real quick, and I have like a really serious face.
There we go.
That's a dramatic mug shot.
Oh my god, that's funny.
Big ass dildo, Trisha. Holy shit. Huh?
That's a microphone.
That's a microphone?
Trisha, what's your biggest fear?
In life?
No, in a video game.
So that was Liza doing the Zoom challenge, and now I'm gonna try to give it a shot.
We use you for content?
Yeah.
Yeah? Oh.
You're a fucking piece of shit.
You're such a dick now, Vardon. I wish I whooped your ass when you were younger.
Oh, hold on. I wish you fucking did.
Did you get picked on at school?
Yeah. Even by a freaking kindergarten.
Still?
They say I'm bigger than the whole universe.
Man, I'm really sorry about that, man. I was drunk that day.
I bet you $20 I can beat you in a foot race.
I used to be one of the fastest kids in high school.
You're definitely adding an extra S in that word.
Okay, I used to be the fattest kid in high school.
On your marks, get set, go!
At a bad start.
That was pretty quick. The difference between you and Alex is you're gonna have to go nap for 7 hours now.
Guys, my two dads in the vlogs. What's poppin'? How's everything?
I've never wanted to be less a part of a club.
Now that you're gonna be a dad, are you gonna give up acting and the whole thing?
Yeah, now I will.
What's the toughest part about being a dad?
Probably just like caring.
Jesus. Is your kid gonna be spoiled? Like for a sweet 16, is he gonna get a car?
A used car.
Bullshit, you guys live in Brentwood.
Maybe he'll get dad's 3-year-old Bentley.
That Uncle David bought that.
Are you gonna hire a nanny for your kid?
Yeah, of course.
Really?
Yeah. Just make sure you don't hire a hot nanny.
Yeah.
Wow. Thanks, Jason.
Ah, shit.
Who's that?
That's my nanny.
Not only are you not gonna fucking do anything, you're gonna come out and vlog not doing anything.
Yeah,
you're gonna vlog on top of me busting my ass, cleaning up all of your shit.
Don't make it all about yourself.
And you know what else?
What?
Fucking Todd's not helping. And you know why?
Because he's good looking.
Exactly.
Nothing like a cold Coke to get me through the day.
Oh, hey, Jason.
Beautiful day, isn't it?
Get up and help us clean!
Natalie, it felt so good having teamwork out there. Something David would know nothing about.
Natalie fucking hates you, Jason.
I used to be on the tennis team. Oh, I know about teamwork.
Oh, here he goes, talking about the past again.
I was so cool in high school, guys, I swear. I have so many friends.
You should have seen Natalie's face out there. While we were cleaning up, she was like, why am I doing this? I mean, she's...
Because she's my assistant!
But it's not her mess!
Yesterday, I asked her to go get me Chipotle, and she goes, why?
So if you're watching Tank, make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik.
Guys, Todd and Corinna have officially broken up.
So you know what that means.
Ah! Oh, you fuck!
Have some respect, Todd.
You're right. Hey, you with the red dress on.
I gotta find a way to take it up. Go, Liza. Show him. Nice. Nice. Good preparation. Jesus Christ. I'm using that as my clickbait instead. Did you hear that?
No, but I don't want to hear that.